That sounds like the logical result of joining an alien worshiping cult.
Hey. You know, I already told you, you're not scary. Not to me. Not ever. I'm an alien. You made a decision that took everything away from me. You had the sleep spell, why didn't you use it on him?
Good riddance.
I was afraid to embrace my powers, to be different, to be free.
There's no need to be afraid.
I want to see my dad.
I'm your father.
I assure you, nothing's more important than learning about who and what you are.
Because I need to know.
I can only imagine how lonely and confused you must feel. That's my girl.
Every child deserves to know their father.
Jenna killed Amy. That's not true. You're lying.
Wait, Dad? I don't understand. I watched you die. I'm fighting a deep blue sea.
So strong.
He was testing me, drawing me out. He wanted to see what I could do. He almost died. There has to be another way. Stay down. I don't want to have to do that again. I cannot use my powers to take someone's life. Why are you even after me? Why do I matter?
Because you're important. Yeah, sweetheart. Come on out now.
I warned you. I was gonna take everything.
Then Topher turned out to be scary, so she worries if she's scary too. My true light comes from being both human and alien. I'm something new.